High Point and Greensboro City leaders have voted to move forward with incentives for Fresh Market to keep its corporate headquarters in Guilford County. The incentive grant totals $106,000 based on $2,000 per new job created, which is expected to be 53. The Guilford County Commissioners are also expected to vote on the incentives grant tonight.